everyone. My name is Nidhi S. Jumomi. I'm from History Department. Right now, I'm going to narrate a story. The title of my story is The Worth of a Smile by Alexandra Maxwell. How much is a smile worth? A penny? A quarter? $100? Well, it's worth something. But somehow, you could never really fix a price for a smile. To do so would spoil all its value at once. Yet sometimes, smile is very valuable. Eons ago, there lived a little girl called Hannah on one of the very poor streets of New York. She was 11 years old, and her cheerful little face often brought gladness to sad people who saw her on the streets. One day, Hannah attended children's program at a nearby church. She had been there many times, but this time, she was there to participate in the program herself. Now, we can imagine how pleased she was about it. It so happened that in the audience that afternoon was a very well-known doctor who was one of the supporters of the church. Whether or not he was feeling sad or lonely will never be known, but as he looked at Hannah's dear little face, his heart was touched. Then she turned around and looked straight at him and smiled. He thought he had never seen anything so lovely before. He left the hall a happier and a better man. And he never forgot that smile. It lived with him every day until he died. When he died and his will was read, his executors were astonished to learn that he had left all his money not to any of his relatives, for he had none, not to any hospital or mission like he would have. But they found a note of him saying, "To those who have given me happiness during my lifetime." And on the list was Hannah's name, the girl who had smiled at him 20 years before. He left her $150,000. Imagine $150,000 for a smile. But smiles are much more worth than that. Think of the happiness your smile brings to your father and mother. It helps them bear the burdens more easily and also makes them live longer. Isn't that worth something? Smiles make the wheels of your home run much more smoothly, while stalls and faults are like gravels and sand thrown into the works. Suppose someday you smile at someone who is very sad and disappointed and also make them smile. What is that worth? You may never know, but it may mean everything to them. And today, there are lots of people who have given up hope that anybody will ever smile at them again. Won't you try to see how much good you can do with your smiles? You will be repaid in happiness untold. Thank you.